This is Absolute Radio.
I brought a mug from my accountant who's obsessed with Rod Stewart. Because she was like, if you see him, you've got to have a photo, or you've got to get something signed. So I've nicked a mug from work, and hopefully we're going to bump into him and get it.
I love that. I am joined by Bring Me The Horizon. And we're doing Brits Bingo. Basically, we've got some chockies in a bag. There's not much left.
It better be vegan, is all I'm saying.
So they are both animal-based products. A bounty and matchmaker's not interested.
I can eat that, so you're all right. As long as I win, we're all right.
Do you want either of them?
I'll have a matchmaker.
The box? Take the box.
I don't want box.
It's yours.
I'll take the bounty.
You can't have both, it's got to be one or the other.
Share these with Stormzy in a bit.
Huh?
You have to win a quiz for this.
No?
No, you
get no nothing, you just get it.
Like meat raffle.
Oh, thanks.
Right.
Everyone's a winner.
Okay, so you're into your food, right?
Yes.
What would you choose for the menu if you were in charge of the Brits?
Oh,
bloody hell, nachos, man.
Yeah. You can't go wrong with chips and dips, can you?
Just nachos.
It's the one syllable.
Just lots of chips
snack.
And even more dips.
Great. And who would you have performing if you were in charge?
Oh. I think they've done pretty good. I'm excited for Mabel, me.
Yeah, always a big fan of Mabel.
I love Mabel.
Billie Eilish, Rod Stewart.
Rod Stewart.
Yeah.
I brought a mug from my accountant who's obsessed with Rod Stewart. Because she was like, if you see him, you've got to have a photo or you've got to get something signed. So I've nicked a mug from work and hopefully we're going to bump into him and get it.
I love that. Finally, beginning of a new decade, it's the 40th anniversary of the Brits. What are your predictions musically for the next decade?
I think the exciting thing is it's so unpredictable now. I think all the artists that are breaking through and being popular are just like, 10 years ago you could pretty much put your finger on what made a hit and they were always very similar to each other. Now, you don't know where the next big hit's going to come from. It's not just pop music, it's all sorts. It's like from country to jazz to pop to people like Billie Eilish, 18 years old, being literally like the biggest thing in music. It's just such a new scape for music. So I think next 10 years, it's going to be coming from all kinds of places. Like no one's going to know what the next big thing is going to be. And I think that's dead exciting for music.
And I think that's evident in your new music as well. Just like so much going on. Really, really enjoyable listen.
Yeah. I mean,
we try.
That's the thing. I think what we do is merge so many sounds together, and I think everyone's looking for something new at the moment. Everyone's looking for the next sound, and I think the easiest way to do that is by taking what's good about every genre and putting it together. And some people want to be purists and just like one style of music, but for us there's no shame in that. It's like, why not put a bit of everything that we're into and we dig into what we do, and sooner or later people are going to get it.
Wicked. Thank you so much for hanging out, guys.
No
Enjoy
problem.
Your night.
Cheers for matchmakers.
Enjoy them.
All right. Thank
All
you.
Yours.
Enjoying yourself? I hope so. Because we get a warm glow when you like our videos. So subscribe for more of the same. Plus, ring the bell icon when you subscribe. And we'll even tell you personally when there's a new one up.